iDrive CCC hidden menu in your BMW car gives you access to system diagnostic data. Press menu button and go to the iDrive main screen. Press and hold control knob for 15 seconds. After that, release the knob and do the following. 3 steps right, 3 steps left, step right, step left, step right, press the knob. Hidden menu will appear on the iDrive screen. Now you can check diagnostic data for each system module.